Justin Bieber joined Ariana Grande on stage during her honeymoon tour stop in LA last night. Today's episode of Clevver News Feed is brought to you by the new movie, The Longest Ride, in theaters April 10th. So yes, of course the Biebs would not miss out on any opportunity to perform on stage if his life depended on it. So last night marked part two of the Bieber Honeymoon Tour takeover. After tweeting out, "What should I do tonight?" Justin graced the presence of thousands of screaming fans, and together with Ariana Grande, the powerhouse pop duo performed Ariana's hit, Love Me Harder, Justin's single, As Long As You Love Me, and Justin even went solo for a little clip of his new single, Where Are You Now? Take a listen. And Justin even joked that he was excited to not mess up the lyrics to Ariana's song, like the last time he tried to sing the verse to Love Me Harder while joining Ari on stage in Miami. But it is safe to say that last night's surprise performance was, of course, a hit, because the raw excitement and intense screams of both JB and AG fans combined was definitely a deadly combo. So I want to know, was anyone out there present at last night's honeymoon tour? And were you excited that Justin Bieber came out, or did you lose your hearing from all the screaming going on? And what did you think of these two performing together live? Tell me all your thoughts in the comment section below, or you can tweet me, that's at Dana Ward Online. And guys, do not forget to subscribe, and you can click right over here to check out Anne Hathaway imitating Miley Cyrus on Lip Sync Battle. And trust me, you don't want to miss that one. Thanks so much for checking out Clevver Music. I'm your host, Dana Ward, and I'll see you guys next time. And then if you're wondering what the cast of Zoe 101 is doing these days, click to the left to find out. Or you can click to the right to see 11 movies that always make you cry. Oh, and then you could click right here to watch the trailer for the new movie, The Longest Ride, in theaters tomorrow. So hurry up and get your tickets now. Scott Eastwood is waiting for you.